Your appointment could therefore not have come at a better time when Mr. President has made the engagement with Nigerians in the diaspora a cardinal aspect of his foreign commitment. This is why, as a matter of principle, he engages with the Nigerian communities in every country he visits. So much is being expected of you. You must ensure that your missions treat Nigerians with respect and for you to render assistance to them at all times and within the limit of available resources. On the ministry's part, you can rest assured of our full support in the discharge of our responsibilities.
It is an appointment that comes with a great deal of responsibility. And in carrying out this responsibility, we will be guided by the principles of good governance and effectiveness in service delivery. We seize this opportunity to assure all Nigerians living in the consular districts that we shall be covering that their welfare will be our number one priority. You can quote me on that.